Most people listen with the intent of replying instead of the intent of understanding. Hi friends, my name is Jonathan Richards, lead trainer marketing rep here at ABOR. Today I want to pose a question from an age-old riddle that we've all heard growing up. And it is this: if a tree falls in the woods and nobody's around to see it or hear it, does it make a sound? Well, science tells us that when that tree falls, it creates sound waves that ripple out. And science also tells us that we need an ear or a listening mechanism in order to receive those sound waves. But for me, that's not enough. You see, because if you're there in person, you actually hear the tree fall. Not only do you hear the sound it makes, but you experience the raw energy and power of that moment. And then you truly understand if that tree makes a sound. Listening is the basis for everything that we do in life. And now in today's environment, it's more important than ever that we take the time to listen and understand those around us. And not only in our personal lives, but in our business world as well. It is the basis for unbreakable bonds, rapport that you're going to be building with your database, relationships that will last a lifetime. So I challenge you today, friends, take the time to listen to those around you with the intent of understanding and not just the intent of replying. 2020 is your year, and I know you can do it. It's at your fingertips. So until I see you again, do some listening and have an epic and legendary day.